Oh.
I met Ursel while my husband and I were in Friesian in January of 2018 for the Stallion Show. After the show, we went and visited Barnes, and Ursel had reached out and grabbed my coat as I walked by her stall, and I knew then that we were meant to be together.
There she is.
I imported her later that summer, and she came to Tennessee and joined us at Renaissance Friesians. I love this little mare with all my heart. She makes me so happy, and the bond that we have is like no other. Ursel has been away in training since December of 2020. I took her up to La Porte, Indiana, where she was to be trick trained. In the summer of 2021, Kai and I spoke about him starting to prep her and condition her for a KFPS inspection that was being held in fall of 2021. That inspection was later canceled, but I kept her in training in hopes that in February of 2022, the KFPS would be back to do another inspection. Ursel was also bred in July of 2021, and we expect a beautiful Mainta 490 foal from her in June of 2022. Thank you. It is very hard to be away from her for so long. But every time we get to see her, she's happy and she's in great condition, and I know that she is being well taken care of.
Does that feel good?